everyone, my name is Tom. Today I would like to tell you about my poem. This is my poem. Autumn, cool, romantic, falling, shining, singing. Autumn is my favorite season, fall. This is a simple poem. It has fine lines. Now I will tell you how to write a simple poem. First, at the first line, you write a topic word like autumn. The second line, you write two adjectives about the topic words. The third line, we write three verbs about the topic words. The next line, you write a sentence about your impressions and feeling about the topic words. And the last line, you write a new noun which is similar to the topic words. I choose the topic words autumn because it is my favorite season. It is so romantic that I want to write about it. It is cool, it has different colors, leaves, and a lot of rain. You can play in the leaves and go under the tree. It reminds me the first time I went to the primary school. I love the autumn. This is my poem. How about yours? Do you have any question about my poem?
No, that was fantastic. Yeah.
Thanks for your attention and listening. Goodbye and see you the next time.
Yay! Yay.